It's a big day for Gavin the Go-Kart. He's visiting the Race and Play Adventure Park for the very first time. He's so excited for all the things to do. Should he watch the parachute drop? Or visit the Midway? Or, best of all, go up to the Ferris wheel? Oh, look! It's Gavin's best friend race car. It looks like he wants Gavin to watch. He's taking the catapult up to the top of the Ferris wheel. And off he goes! Down the track, around the 360 loop, and off the jump track! Wow, what a great race! Gavin can't wait to try himself. First, he'll have to take the hill platform to the top. It's a long way up, but a great adventure awaits! We're at the top now. All right, let's race down the track. Gavin? Oh no, Gavin is scared. The track seems pretty high if you've never gone before. Good news, Hot Rod is also up at the top. Hot Rod has driven down this track many times before. He lets Gavin know that he doesn't have to be afraid and offers to go first if Gavin wants to follow. Yes, Gavin wants to try the track with Hot Rod. Off they go! That wasn't scary at all. That was fun! Gavin had so much fun, he wants to go again. This time, by himself.
Race, race, race some more. Up and down the hill. Happily, 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 ready for a thrill.
What a great race Gavin and his friends had. They can't wait to enjoy the rest of the day making new adventures together at the park. Have fun!